Good afternoon. I'm Paul LeGrone. This is your News to Go update. Two small pieces of a missing plane have now been found on the Treasure Coast. The Martin County Sheriff's Office just released these photographs of the pieces that they found along the beach. Investigators say they're all part of the same small plane that vanished Friday on its way from Marathon to Vero Beach. It was being piloted by Andrea Postolinicu. His shoe and backpack were found Sunday on a Martin County beach. Authorities are still searching for the area for the pilot and the rest of the plane. The Martin County Sheriff's Office is asking that anyone who finds pieces of the plane to call them immediately. In Port St. Lucie, police are looking for a woman who pulled off a parking lot robbery. This surveillance video shows the woman and her accomplice pulling into a gas station after holding up a 67-year-old woman in a Port St. Lucie Walmart parking lot. The crime happened last Friday. The victim was not hurt, but they're still looking for the people involved. If you have any information, you're asked to call police. A man wanted in connection to a murder case that dates back to 2011 made his first appearance in court today. A judge has denied bond for Aaron Antante McClendon. He was arrested yesterday in Riviera Beach. Police say that he walked up to the 16-year-old victim, pulled out a gun, and shot him. The victim later died at the hospital. And that is your News to Go update. I'm Paul LeGrone. Have a good day.